Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Raleigh, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlowe and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
I gotta get out of here.
Never should have come here.
Us. Please protect us. Please.
Hey,
his name. How did this happen?
This place?
How do people like this happen? They could be anywhere. Is that loud?
Thank you.
Please. It's not great, but it's something.